All right, let's go. Let's try that again. Let's not mess up this time. Alright. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Really all about timing. Open. Sesame. Oh, nope. Oh, it still worked. I'm just getting a little paranoid with the vines. I'm worried I'm gonna mess up. Yep, definitely more climbable ivy. Flowers wilting. Maybe I smack it a bit. Poor flower. I just abused it. They reported for flower abuse. Treehouse. Anything else I have to do up here? Oh, you! You don't learn your lesson, do you? Yeah, you better run. Oh, wait, what? Wait. It jumped through that area and then came back. Ow. I could use this. That's right, take this beating. Crap. Damn it. Stupid leopard trying to steal my heart. He's trying to leave some more behind, but I don't think I can. Gotta stay here and let her take this beating. Bam! Someone give me a tree branch so I can tie it around her tail. Wow. She fell so easily. Why was it the opposite way in the other fight? Can I not go up that? Oh, wait, treasure. Mega potion. I'm gonna have to set up items real quick. Mega potion. Goofy. I'll let you be.
a potion man.
Wait, no. My potion. Yeah, Tarzan's got a few potions on him. Okay, so where do I go from here? That's the question. Oh, there's Ivy. Can I reach it? Nope. I just end up back here. Well, we've already seen all this, so I'm just gonna... Yeah, so I'm not sure where to go, but... We'll be here. Actually, what about you, Jane? What do you have to say? Apparently, Tarzan was raised in the jungle by the gorillas. Communicating him still isn't easy, but he's learning. So he was speaking in gorilla back there? Ah, that's right. You looking for your friends? He said Riku and Kairi are here, and one word I couldn't understand. Why don't we try this? We showed Tarzan some slides to see if any of them match that word. Oh, what happened to the slides? Okay, so I wasn't supposed to go to the treehouse, but it was a... I guess it was worth exploring, was it? No? But yeah, I did grab a few of the slides, so... Maybe the rest I'm supposed to go back for. See if there's any more scattered. Take that clock. Anything else new to say? Nope. Just talking about bragging about how you just hunt. Dirty hunter. There's one slide up there. And then a slide up there, too. Okay. Slide number one. I got plenty of slides from there, so let me just see if there's any other. Let me see if that's the hall. Castle? What's wrong, Sora? What? Nothing. This place, it just looks so familiar. But how? I've never been off my island. In a ship.
Well, Tarzan? Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide.
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
So lifeless.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, Goldseed, Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
When that smile just pops on, you know something's wrong. I wish I could go too, but the gorillas are wary of strangers, so the smaller the group, the better. Aw, you wanna kick some butt? With the alongside me? I wanna see what kind of attacks you do against Sorbor if he attacked. If she attacked. Speaking of the devil. By the way, in case you guys are wondering, yes, Sorbor actually technically is a female. Die. Run away like a little, well, you. I think I'll make this video slightly longer since Solid gave you guys something to skip, so you guys can just skip the rest of that exploring the village. That tent, that was just worthless. Are they not up here? Not up here, they must be back at the jungle. Yeah. Once again, this place was just probably just for treasure. Now let me try heading this way. Like, I don't see other places to go like that. But the cliff was just enclosed, so... Yeah, I just did that. Just, I think I'll just skip past the vines because you guys already see them. If something new happens, I'll just quickly go back to it. Alright, looks like something's happening.
Kircha, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
Wow! Kerchak! Kerchak!
He seems sort of distracted by something. Was he looking toward the treehouse? Okay, I'm guessing that's where I gotta go now. Oh, hey, more treasure. Boy of Dalmatians. Actually, what's this? Treetop. Okay, this I haven't noticed. Nothing's happening, so I'm guessing I'll come back here later. Well, either way... To the treehouse. No.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Oh boy. This don't bode well. Oh, that thing's going to hell. So, what's next? I think I got another. Did I get another? Oh! Never mind, the barrel just got caught. Yeah, I could use some of this. How about we try heading back to the treetop? More treasure. Oh, apparently there's an entrance right here that leads me to it. This leads me back to the climbing trees. What would make it bloom?
Fire!
Nope. Oh, actually, it works. Well, hot damn. When Heartless draw near, the flowers go black.
Fire! Fire!
Well, something happened if I bloom all the flowers here.
Fire!
And I just missed it. That real quick.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Can we get another shot at it? Oh, it just goes back. Alright, let me just reverse my steps. Oh, god damn you, Sabor. I'm gonna lock your rectum. Thanks for the free level up, fool. Let me see.
Because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Last of gorillas. I hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
An Australopithecus skull. Yeah, I get the feeling that's probably not a gorilla. And definitely no Sabor either. First. Oh crap! Looks like monkeys with dead mouse on them. Oh crap! And they're killing me. Well, crap. Probably should have stocked up real quick. Looks like it's too late now. At least I got Goofy's strength up. Bring it, monkey boys. Oh, ice cold. Okay, so what next? Now do I head for the bamboo thicket? Oh, yeah, and I probably should, and I totally forgot to stock up. Damn it. Well, thanks for that anyway, Goofy. The only problem with using items is during a battle is because you're so wide open trying to do it. Stay away. I got ice. It ain't so dentite either. So we're just saving fire G. So we're just like saving gorillas one by one here. Now, I shall take this opportunity to stock up before I get my butt kicked again. Okay, Cliff. Alright, monkey boys. Bring it on! Do 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 do. Is there more? Oh, I guess. Oh, we probably got to go back to like the. Probably about to go back to the hippo pond, and save some more there. Hey, yeah, I probably should have seen this coming. Reminds me of the, they kind of remind me of the bogs from Disney Princess's Enchanted Journey. Why I know what that game is? You'll see what that is another time. Why not, Donald? I'll put it past our arc. Oh shoot, there's regular ones here. What the? Blossom? Gotcha. Actually, I just realized we could just ignore them. Obviously good for his power-ups, but... Nah, screw you guys, I'm going home. Although, I can't really right now. No? Yoo-hoo, any monkeys need a saving? We'll look further. Went back to the climbing trees, and as expected, yep. More monkeys. I'm shooting monkeys in a barrel. Oh crap, they're both down. Get up, all ya. Deep freeze. All right, Donald. Oh, with that mist, it looked like that monkey was a ghost. Like it was already dead. We couldn't make rescue him in time. Well, that's back to the treehouse. Let me check the treetop, see if now I can go in there and do some fighting. Hey, apparently this place has monkeys in it too. Did that heart just fly out of that thing? No, they're called heartless. They're not supposed to have hearts. Die. Oh, nope. One more monkey boy. The way Donald runs. He looks like he's ready to whack someone. Oh, there you are. Oh, don't you do that to me, monkey. God, I sound like Frieza.
Come here, monkey.
Okay, the last place to check will be the treetop. Actually, I think this is where I'll stop for tonight. I might just make this part longer just to make up for all that useless exploring I was doing. Either way, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'll see you guys next time. If you want, you can like and subscribe. Signing off.